son, no need a gun to get respect upon